Guys, as usual, YouTube has introduced few changes to their monetization policies, and that is little bit disturbing. So guys, if you're a YouTuber, then you need to watch this video carefully till the end. Guys, on YouTube, in order to monetize your channel, you should have 1000 subscribers and 4000 hours of watch time. So until you reach this threshold, ads will not play on your videos and you cannot earn money. Now, once you reach 1000 subscribers and 4000 hours of watch time, your channel will get monetized and ads will start playing on your videos. And the revenue which is generated on your channel, YouTube will keep 45% of the revenue, and the remaining 55% it will pay you. Now, the new update is about until you get your channel monetized, YouTube will start playing ads on your videos. And the 100% of the revenue which your videos generate, YouTube keeps everything, it will not pay you. So YouTube will do this on your channel until your channel gets monetized. So once your channel gets monetized, you'll get the 55% revenue. So now YouTube will start playing ads on all the non-monetized channels. Even if the channel has like 1 subscriber or 999 subscribers, they won't care. They will play ads, and the revenue which is generated on the channel, YouTube will keep everything. But once you reach 1000 subscribers and 4000 hours of watch time and get your channel monetized, you'll start getting the revenue. So there's no need to worry. Guys, you might have got this thought in your mind that what if in future, even if you have like 100 subscribers or 100 million subscribers, what if YouTube stops paying YouTubers? Ads will play on your videos, but you won't get anything. All the revenue which is generated on your channel, YouTube will keep. You won't get anything. Guys, this thing will not happen, so don't worry. If YouTube stops paying YouTubers, then creators will stop uploading videos. So YouTube will not have enough videos to play ads on. So if they do this, then within 1 or 2 months, they will close their doors. So guys, there's no need to worry. This is just a small update for non-monetized channels. Okay guys, now if you have any doubts regarding this topic, then leave a comment down below in the comment section. Okay guys, I hope this video has helped you. If so, then please do drop a like on this video. And guys, on this channel, I make all YouTube growth related videos and Instagram related videos. So if you're a YouTuber and Instagrammer, then consider subscribing. If you're a subscriber, I'll meet you on the next video. Until then, a peace.